Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Here we are, ready to take the cold water challenge. And we got a lot of cold water behind us, probably a whole lot more than any of you people have. We're going to give you a little show. Go ahead, show them what it's all about. Come up here and watch the cold water. Lord! Ugh. Yeah, I'd say that's about 50 feet. Yep, you're going to have to run, brother, whenever you do that. Woo! Glory! Let's make it happen, dog. Woo. As you can see, Pastor in his pastor outfit. I'm in my counseling outfit. And we outfitted with the biggest lake anybody has. But first, let's tell you about the cold water challenge. It's not just to jump in cold water and show that you're the man. Actually, it has a purpose behind it. The purpose is we're raising money for She's for Christ. And Pastor here going to tell you a little bit about that.
Yes, if we call you out, you have 48 hours to take the challenge, or you owe $100. If you take the challenge, you only owe 10. So we're ready to take our challenge, so we only owe our 10 bucks.
That's right. It's going down, people. And as you can tell, me and Pastor here, we decided to wear the right clothes. All you bunch of wimps, y'all, that's what you are. You wimps. Could you dress up in all your little skimpy swimming outfits? We came up here in the real clothes and show you how it's really done on a real cliff in the real water.
That's right.
So get without yourself goggles. Prepared. Without goggles, without flippers, without all them fancy things. Anyway, here we go. You ready?
I'm ready.
You want to call out anybody?
I want to call out some people.
To do that when we do this.
Okay. Yeah, let's call out some people. I want to call out Bruce Cootie. Bruce, okay. You've been called out.
Jamie Sobrinsky.
That's a good one.
That's a good one.
Yeah. I'm going to call out Jody Price.
All right, that's a good one.
Yeah. And you said all his daughters.
All his dogs.
Yeah.
Not his wife, though. Karen, we are not including you in this.
Right.
How about the girl that sings on the platform? Brittany Brocato.
Yeah. That's a good one. That's a good one.
48 hours, sister.
Yep.
Who else? Is that it?
I think that covers it. I think that's pretty
good.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Who's that?
Tugger Gents.
What?
Tugger's got to be called out.
The drummer. Right. Come on, that's drummer. Right. Get out of that booth and jump in the water. All right. I'm nervous, bro.
That's a long way down.
Well, you chose the spot, not me.
Well,
my legs are shaking.
I'm scared,
dude,
of heights, but we're going to break our fears today.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Lord have mercy. Well, this might wind up going on the redneck's dumbest trip. You first or me?
I'm not going first. I'm going to let you go first.
Okay.
Let you be the leader today.
Oh, my God. Okay. Countdown for me.
Yeah.
10.
9, 8.
Hold on.
Okay.
Hold on, I'm about to die here. Woo. Lord have mercy, son. Here, before we do this, I'm about to go nuts.
Get ourselves ready.
Oh,
there. All right.
You ready?
I'm ready.
All right. Let's 3, 2, 1, go. That wasn't as bad as they said it was, man. Not at all. You all right there, buddy?
All right. Yeah.
Cold. Sweet.
Woo.
Yeah, that's bad. Right. We did the cold water challenge. Now, let's see. You come up with the cold water challenge.
It's on you now.
Peace out. Horse! In that hotness, moving that crowd, bumping that jump with the life and joy.
injection. Sweet to the ears like the candy section. Rich to the eyes, feel so fly. Passion that just won't subside. We got this winner's ball. So check it out, go watch him fall.
No, do not. That does not.
Y'all ready? So, what we're gonna do is, I'm gonna screw that up.
Hey, is Larry gone? I think he's gone. I'm gonna finish off the cold water chat.
Horse! Horse! Where's the horse? Where's the horse?